me in thick and fast from the wind farm off our shore. The ones that blind the horizon, and there's more and more and more. It didn't help the Kilnsea folk, it didn't help the Yorks. Didn't pay for sleepless nights while the pile drivers dropped. Didn't help regenerate or help our songbirds breed. All we got was more barbed wire and a center no one needs. Road has been forgotten, this way is filled with sand. Reflecting bad decisions made away from Spurn Point land. Behind some desk, a faceless drone who's never seen the place. Take the people of the sand, it is a damn disgrace. These bureaucrats' decisions made from spite and greed will leave us with a sense of shame and a sense of no one needs. Now there's no road to the point and barbed wire everywhere. Parade ground grass is overgrown and no one seems to care. The lifeboat folk have moved away, the Humber pilots too. Lighthouses to be revamped, but the visitors are few. The roads are filling up with sand and the trap is full of weeds. Only thing Spurn's future holds is a sense of no one needs. Spurn's past has been forgotten, its residents ignored. No children play down in the dunes or walk along the shore. The birds arrived unnoticed at the point and on the beach. A hardy few still brave the war and the wade across the breach. Now they can drive to the point and the visitors receive. They'll drive away